romance during Love Tuck Stroll on the beach. They were pictured for the first time together on Saturday while having dinner at Soho House in Los Angeles. And hours earlier, Dakota Johnson, 28, and Chris Martin, 40, were spotted enjoying the PDA session on the beach in Malibu. The stars, who were first linked in October, had their arms wrapped around each other while strolling along the water. Dakota sported the slightly sheer floral cover-up with her black swimsuit underneath. The 50 Shade of Grey star flashed her toned legs in the thigh-grazing frock, adding large-framed sunglasses. Dakota, who is the daughter of Melanie Griffith and Dot Johnson, styled her brunette locks loose around. She had one arm wrapped around the cold E front man's waist. Dakota also brought along her beloved dog, Zeppelin, for the walk. Chris, who had his arm on her shoulder, wore a navy West suit long-sleeved top with swim trunks, adding a baseball cap. The singer decided to go barefoot for the beach stroll. Dakota followed suit and left her shoes in the car as well. They first sparked romance rumors in October after enjoying dinner together in Los Angeles. 1 month later, Dakota was pictured sitting with a crew as Coldplay performed at a concert in Argentina. After weeks of speculation, the duo finally confirmed their relationship as they were spotted in Paris last month. Following the romantic getaway, the actress then jetted to Aspen, Colorado to spend the holidays with her family. The source told Us Weekly that Dakota and Chris are definitely dating. The insider for the magazine said, "They've gotten to know each other really well and are very comfortable with one another." Chris sends Dakota his music to get her opinion. "It's more than just a fling," they added. Another insider told Entertainment Tonight the couple spend most of their nights together hanging out at his house and laying low, adding that the musician's friends already love Dakota. The source said, "His friends already love her and see how happy she makes him." Chris was married to Oscar-winning actress Gwyneth Paltrow, 45, from 2003 until 2014, when they revealed they were consciously uncoupling before their divorce was finalized in July 2016. The former couple remain close and continue to co-parent their two children together, daughter Apple, 13, and son Moses, 11. Gwyneth has been dating Glee creator Brad Falchuk, 45, since late 2014 when they met on the set of the musical drama, and the couple recently got engaged. Dakota dated musician Matthew Hitt, 29, on and off from 2014 to 2016.